Also new this hour, it's been almost 4 months since a Sumter woman and her 2-year-old son went missing in Beaufort County. Sophia Van Dam and her son Mateo lived in Sumter with her boyfriend before moving back in with her mother Teresa in Beaufort. The last time her mother saw her was on June 22nd. Her birthday is tomorrow. Of course, crews are still continuing to look for both Sophia and Mateo. If you have any information, please contact law enforcement.